All right, welcome back, folks, to more Ogre Battle 64. And before we head out to deal with Yumel and possibly the final mission of the game, it probably isn't, but possibly the final mission, let's get some items back to our teams, especially heal packs, very important. We should probably use all our item buffs as well. We've been saving them for no reason. We can give them all to Mike, I guess. We'll give them to someone else. For Ogre menu, the best time. All right, now let's use some items. This raises a level. I don't know who I could give that to. Increases strength. Give that to Mike. The better Mike is, well, the less likely he is to die. Probably give more intelligence to his Valkyrie, his Freya. Boost her damage by one. Get Mike faster. Compared to strength, this goes up by quite a bit. One was four, one was three. For dexterity, I don't know what dexterity is for. Probably to hit. Again, his damage has gone up quite a bit. More hit points, obviously. Mike, if Mike dies, game is over. The rest of the characters are irrelevant. And tank damage, Mike, here you go. Alignment, that's good. Mentality. I don't think you need this. Unless mentality is magic defense, then you probably need this. Well, regardless, we're just buffing Mike. And that's about that. We did collect some equipment. I'm gonna go through that real quick. Got another rune plate. Could give it to Shrek. The rest is fine. Sage Shield. I think I'll give that to Bug Eye. Got an Ogre Shield. Ogre Shield probably is better for him. What does Snow Orb do? Fang of the Fire Drake. Dag the Hammer. Heavy Axe. Fine. Can't change that. Spell Robe. Sure. Let's do it. It's fine, that's fine. What about Dio? It was fine. Change that. Phoenix Mail. Bloodstained. Bloodstained armor. Tundra. Alright. So, I think we're good here. Oh, we can give the Sage Shield to Troy. That's not really worth it. We'll give it to Shrek then. Drake efficiently. I don't know. Oh well, it's not important. All right, everything is done. Let's go fight someone. Promises. Will not be able to dispatch legions during this campaign. Don't worry, I've taken the liberty of disbanding all legions. Thank you, Hugo. You did nothing. I had no legions. Don't worry. Let's evaluate the current situation. This is our plan for sieging the castle. Temporary headquarters. Three sets of walls. Fort Romulus was tiny compared to Castle Winnea. Castle walls, many guards, pick a route, attack. If we don't make a detailed plan, time will be wasted and our men will tire quickly. There's no strongholds. So no healing. No revives. Just concentrate on the goal at hand, Mike. Oh boy. Send out send out Liddell. We could split up. I think just attacking the left side might be best. You know what? Scratch that. We're going through the main gate. And my dog attacked. I think attacking the front line is going to be just simpler that way. Now it's time to worry about if we're gonna get Gorgoned or not. Squad. I'm really curious on what's on the other side. Got chip. Got some units here. Got to be pretty careful. Like I said, we got no revives, so anything that dies, we gotta send it back and use our items to revive, which I'm not too keen on. Oh, he's busting it! Change the camera. This shouldn't be too rough. Don't think rough is the boys missing like that. They won, but it was kind of embarrassing. They could have done a lot better. That's the thing with gremlins and fairies, they're hard to hit. Thank you. Which pumpkins? Pumpkins are a problem. They should be able to wipe them out. Technically. Probably not. Still, level up is very good. Chase after that chump. Just gonna walk in. No one's gonna stop us. Miss? Can this team take care of the pumpkins? Oh. Sapphire. This. Jihad. Die from poison. That's why I ran. Right, we got knight incoming, black knight Katsu. Doesn't look that bad. This shouldn't be too rough. If they take out the siren, yeah, then they're just gonna get erased by magic. Thank you. Evil Axe. Do full heal, though I could have used the heal seed there. Oh well, not the end of the world. This could be interesting. If the wizard gets 100 damage, then they're done. They might be the strongest team right now. Kill the pumpkin. How is that? What is that damage? Honestly. This should be fine. No combo attacks. Very strange. Dealt a lot of damage. Leia chase that guy. Liddell's gonna break the wall. Everyone else, get your ass over there. We're not getting swarmed. I would, you know, you'd think like three guys would jump out of the walls. Oh, Gunther. Thank you. Alright, this should be done quick. Oh, finally. About time to get combo attacks. Couple life. Nice. There we go. You still need to rest. We won't be able to make it to the other gate without resting along the way. This should be fine-ish. Black Dragon is dangerous. Almost got him. Damn, that was pretty sick. Now we're gonna chase him. One coming. Katie. Now we should be able to kill. He doesn't block. Raldo. Where is he going? Is he going after Hover? I This is like the perfect formation for Valkyries. Close. Now, where are they going? They chase him. Oh, yeah, he's going for hover. I thought this was a healing spot. Was it not? Ingram. Oh, dragons aplenty. This is gonna be interesting. Wait a minute. They're all flyers. Oh no, but it's not, is it? Yeah, the Azudaker or whatever he's called. Yeah, that's nothing. Nice move there, idiot. So they're completely unaffected by Jihad. Yeah, this is the perfect team to fight these guys. Funny enough. What worries me, though, is that I thought the gardens were healing you. They're not. And Jihad should take care of that. This guy can't do damage to us. Flyers overpowered, confirmed. With that, we'll be able to. I've got incoming. We got Duncan. That looks fun. And Parker. Looks okay. I'll send Bug Eye to deal with that fight, because that's no thanks. Okay. We'll bring Lay a back. Hopefully she doesn't get banged up along the way. Who do we from Dina? I don't want to deal with these guys, so I don't want no survivors. So these guys are going to be a problem, unless the magic nukes them, which is what I hope for. Yep. Because they're really tough to damage physically. Magic, on the other hand, is quite good against them. The Goblet of Destiny. Oh. Silky. Are they going to be able to kill them, is the question. It's a trick question, because yes, they will. Won't level up. Salome. A young dragon. Okay. That's interesting. Alright, the rest of you, make it to the garden. These guys should be able to take care of the enemies that just spawned. Okay, they're going first. That's a lot of damage. Damage. Hopefully we can heal that. This I'm interested in, because this looks like complete garbage. Thank you. This is not a party we should be fighting near the end. Have hover rest up. Oh, demon ghosts. Who could deal with that efficiently? I mean, I could send Bug Eye. Bug Eye can more or less kill anything. I'll send Istar. I want to check if there's going to be healing. Okay, there is healing. I guess I wasn't on the appropriate area. Survive. Then not being Bean. His Bean seems to be a liability now. But he is the mascot. Liddell? Yeah, she's not on the stronghold. Destin on the stronghold. Yes. rest up. We'll go attack the main gate. Alright, Leia. You got a small walk to do. Open the door. What could go wrong? Gonna get assaulted by air. Technically, he should be able to. Yeah, he's a flail monarch. Don't know what that means. Be able to kill the ogre and possibly a gremlin. King Procus, this is it. Your tyranny ends here. Finally, you come before me. You're the cause of all of this. If you hadn't been there, if you hadn't protected Yumil, Amrius would have succeeded the throne and would have spent my remaining years in peace. Wrong. The reason why we're fighting, the reason why this kingdom is in the midst of turmoil, it's your fault, Procus. This is the result of you not fulfilling your obligations as king, Procus. Fall to the blade of justice, Kingslayer Mike. Well, nothing new for Mike. Oh, new music. Oh, there we go. Damn it. But it's too late. It's time to cast a spell. The escape. Why? Why hasn't the spell been cast yet? Father, I'm sorry. It's not my intention to use the spell against them. Besides, Mike is here. I can't put him in danger. What are you saying, Yumil? Use the spell. Finish them. You cannot stop me. Goodbye. Bother. Oh, we got orbed! Nobody can stop me except... only one man. Yumil. Is it really you, Yumil? Yumil the Chosen. Why? I don't know why it's F. Why did you have to come here? I won't let anyone stand in my way, even you. Wait, Yumil, is it really necessary for us to fight? Did you succumb to the darkness? King Yumil the Chosen. In the legend, the progenitor didn't acquire the power of darkness. That was the ultimate power, the same power that I have gained. With this, I will accomplish my goal. I can't alter my plan. To invoke the forbidden spell. To eliminate all who stand in your way, is that really your goal? If so, then what? I'll stop you. I can't let you do that. Then stop me. Stop me if you think you can. Now, boys! Well, so much for that. This fight is scary if you rush here. Two soldiers. Yumil, I didn't want to do it. Please wait. Yumil hasn't given in to the darkness. Who are you? I'm the caretaker of Yumil. My lord accepted his fate and gained the ultimate power for the sake of this kingdom. Isn't the ultimate power that of the Netherworld? The power attained by those who fall in the way of the darkness? You're misunderstood. The power my lord holds is the true ultimate power. Yumil is Danica's. Stop, Marie. I'll tell him. Mike, I was the child of the Covenant. Child of the Covenant? Covenant? Long ago, when Danica became the queen of the Netherworld, Earth, out of compassion, divided Danica's body into five parts, imprisoned her deep within the earth. Her arms and legs changed formed into the Knights of Danica, who became keepers of the Chaos Gate and kept watch over the Netherworld. And separated from her body, her soul went into a deep sleep. That's the legend of the goddess's birth in Danica. The Apocrypha. Problem. By chance, the progenitor came across the Chaos Gate. There he met the knight who guarded it, the Knight of Danica, and made a pact with him. The content of the pact was, in exchange for the ultimate power, the progenitor had to give up one of his descendants to Danica, and the offering turned out to be me. That's all legend. Are you telling me that the legend's true and you're part of it? Danica slept alone for what seemed an eternity. Unable to withstand her loneliness, she yearned to be awakened. She to be brought back to life, but she needed a body to dwell within. And I was chosen. The power I wield is Danica's. I was never a human. I wasn't Yumil Dulmer. What? After he descended to the netherworld and discovered his destiny, Yumil planned to eradicate the denizens of the netherworld and followers of darkness, and Winnie as well. He planned to atone for the royal family's sins and for the decline of this kingdom with his life. If the Revolutionary Army, if you, Mike, had not come here, all would have ended. Well, what's going to end, tell me? By having Yumil carry the burden by himself? What? What the hell is supposed to end? If it just takes me to end this chaos, I'm happy to sacrifice myself. Mike, you have things to do. You bear the destiny of this kingdom's future. You told me that you'd change this kingdom, the entire world. No, Yumil. The world hasn't changed yet. Mike. Why? You never intended to resurrect Lady Danica? Why do you refuse? Were you not the soul of Lady Danica herself? Then I have no use for you. I'll offer you your life to our Lady Danica. Oh no! Yumil, are you all right? Yumil! Mike, please listen to me. Now that the Knights of Danica are destroyed, if I die, the only thing left is to seal is the seal at the ruins. When the seal is broken, Danica will be resurrected. Don't move, Yumil. Who cares about that? You must relax, Mike. This is extremely important. Danica is an unstable being. She's a demigoddess and the queen of the netherworld. If she does return as queen, the battle against the netherworlders will spread throughout the world. Ogre Battle. That's right. You understand now. You need to hurry. You must stop. Blah. I promise, Yumil. I'll be right back. Hey, Yumil. When I get back, can I serve you? You promised, remember? You said you'd let me be a knight. Did you forget? Yumil, are you listening to me? Come on, answer me. Yumil. Well, time to stop. Is it time to stop? Frederick, our battle with the Central Division is over. You think the revolution was a success? Will this kingdom be able to recover? Will you let us go? Mike, where are you planning to go? My fight isn't over yet. The resurrection of Danica. Ogre Battle must be stopped. We have to protect this land, this world that Yumil loved. I only know how to fight. It's sad, but that's all I can do. I must go. All the members of the boys feel the same. Mike, we'll go with you. Will you approve our leave, Frederick? I can't stop you. Yes, on one condition. You must come back. There are many things that you must do. This is a new beginning for Palatinus. Promise me that you'll come back alive. Oh boy. This is looking like endgame here. Is it though? I don't know. Still got another stream. All right. In order. Health. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. The battle rages on. Get moving, we need to hurry. Yumel. My, she's useless like this. Whether she likes it or not, I must. What are you doing, Zeta? A seal made by a god cannot be broken by the denizens of the netherworld. Is that so? Uh-oh, it's the boys, evil boys. Richard, how about a deal? You wish to contact to receive blessings from a god, right? I will help you as much as I can, so help me break the seal at the ruins. We both seem to know each other's interests, but what makes me think you won't betray me again? I had no choice. Since the Chaos Gate was destroyed, there was no other way to resurrect Lady Danica but to use them. I don't want to hear excuses. What we want is the blessing from the gods, the ultimate power. I will help you, only if you help us. I understand. Didn't we tell you from the very beginning you must obey us? Oh boy, Lotus is back. We spotted a large group of demons on the road west. They must be heading to the ruins of at the foot of Mount Creolith. The ruins in the mountains to the west. Is Danica there? Wait, is it just like the Temple of Birth? It may be. Anyway, we must defeat those who stand in our way. Take a look at this. Oh boy, there's a lot of towns. Two days. Two rivers. Main force is waiting for us. How should we allocate our men? Good question. The battle will not be easy. Keep your eyes open. Talking to you, chat. Wake up! Alright. Levin, Landek, Road. Okay. Not too shabby. Send out Hover. Scout it out. This we can send Liddell. Road will send Nina. And we'll send Destin to here. The bug eye here. Sinistar north. Oh, it's the town morale. If the morale is high, you want to capture it with a lawful character. If the morale is low, someone with high chaos. So many towns. There's no way this castle is 2 days, like five. I didn't even check who this guy is. Sullivan. Double Ogre. Who are you? Alexia. Very annoying. Bernard. Anyone better than the princess? No. No. Yeah, Gorgon is pretty strong. That almost died there. Princess with Gorgons. Yeah, that would be very, very strong. What are you, Gerald? Nothing. Levin has been liberated. That was easy. See what goes on in Levin. The royal family has died, but Lotus remains in Palatinus. You're our last hope. Please liberate us from them. How do they know this? News travels fast. This could be dangerous. Paralyzing hammer is actually very good. Alright, that should clear out like two guys. Three guys. If Star still got it. Preparing for combat. So this is the princess party. It's got a holy weapon? Oh yeah, you can do more than 99. We encountered a raven. Okay. Glad you can join us. Road has been liberated. My new level has a 1.66 completion rate. I live to dunk on 8-year-olds. Good job. Good job, Kev. The royal family is gone, but Platinus is not finished. We can't just let them go. Hey, let's go kick some Lotus ass. Okay. We can't leave any survivors. kill them all. That's true. Just wanted to put food on the table. Gotta go north. He never wanted to fight, but he did it for his family. This, and then this kid comes out of nowhere, tells us that we gotta kill everyone. Sunaj is gonna be moving around a lot. Then again, Hoverer could technically. There's probably three squads waiting for us. Not like it really matters, but then again, 20, you can capture on 20 if you have zero, right? It's plus minus 25. I don't remember. Plus minus 15 for alignment. Oh, he did. I think I'll use hover. Mittens. And to start a cleanup. Then bug eye over here. Then Mike here. The dog is going to cover the base. Land deck has been liberated. Oh, there's a shop here. Option. Buy one. Did you ever play this before? No. I've never played this game before. I played the SNES one quite a bit. Never played this one. And I played Tactics Ogre, which is a very good game. It's I'd say it's equivalent to Final Fantasy Tactics. Yeah, okay. Yeah, Rusty, I guess. Never played this one before starting the playthrough. That's why it's Ogre Year? Oh, he's got one health. Clonk. Yeah, I can't wait to have people show up in the channel. You're still playing Ogre Battle? What? Every week? That's what I want. Did you like FFT? I loved Final Fantasy Tactics. We did a playthrough on the late night stream. I really like that. We also did a playthrough of Final Fantasy Tactics Advance, which was not as good, but it was still enjoyable. The problem with Tactics Ogre is that it takes forever. And I know it's funny because this has taken forever, but that's how I felt about Witcher 3. It wouldn't end. Witcher 3 wasn't that long, was it? I remember Tactics Ogre being stupid hard. Was it? I don't remember. No, Tactics Ogre wasn't that bad, actually. Didn't even do the DLCs of Witcher, yeah. Alright, bug eye. You know what you gotta do. No, I think the longest LP was Pillars 2. Pillars 2 has like 47 episodes. Dragonite books are broken. Especially two. One is not so bad. Two is really bad. Was your swan song? I like Grimrock though, it was really fun. It's a shame that there were no other games that could measure up to that. Grimrock 2, that is. One run I had two liches and put my princess with them. Why? I mean, I know, like, why? There's absolutely no reason. Like, one lich can take care of a whole party. Why would you need two plus a princess? It's ridiculous. It's overkill. Grimrock was pretty funny. because he made memes out of that. I wonder if you still have them. Should I use Mike? Mike might be tired. Alright, I'll use Dustin. We'll send a bug eye here. That's true. That's very true. You know what? I'm gonna s- no. What is Soonage's alignment? Like, I'm guessing he's about at 30, so... We can get Albesta easy. Yeah, we'll send Soonage up there. We'll send Hover to the left. We'll send Hover to capture this. Oh! Don't know where they're going. Istar, why don't you deal with them? I'm glad we haven't seen any more Gorgons, though. Because that's more than annoying. Oh, nice. The fact that they hit the gremlin is pretty good. Alright, let's nuke the ghosts. Difference? Probably not. Oh, he might die from this. No, he guarded. Wanted to get annihilated. I mean, Istar is still very, very strong. That he has a lich. Bajra. You know, we never did give the claws to Vad. Alright. Yeah, she's dead. I think this is a full wipe. Because the black knights are gonna hit the main knights. And the kids in the back can't survive two annihilations. There's no way. He survived! Well, he survived to get annihilated, but wow. Congratulations. Didn't think he could do it. He tanked three of them. Exactly. Survived. Here's another. Yeah, he's not. Maybe the ogres might survive three in it now. If we deal 100 damage with annihilation, they're wiped. Okay, yeah, they're wiped. Because now the knights are gonna... Ooh, Bean. Stay alive, Bean. Send our back to town so we can heal up. Weapons. Cool. Oh, they do not they want to fight Istar. Hey, Destin, go mess them up. Unnecessary. Destin, calm down. She was already dead. I mean, all our teams are really strong. Well, I'd say Madog probably is lacking now because we haven't been using him. Maybe even Sunaj might be a bit underleveled. But the problem is, since we need our guys to be a certain alignment, you don't want to use them because if they fight, their alignment shifts too much. And again, Destin as well. Didn't use him that much. Go do some work. Been benched for so long. See, this is a party I think is not as good as the others, and it's really good. It's still really good. Well, Sunage is well equipped, is the thing. Got angelic gear. I don't know if I can see my equipment from there. No, probably not. Oh, 4. The boys, marmalade. Got Kong and dice in here. Odell. The problem with Odell is that her middle row is pretty open. Beyond that, still pretty good. Like a good crit can do some damage. Do you know how that combination is so disgusting? Because petrified enemies don't come back. Well, I mean, petrified in general, you don't come back. You know, I've never seen an enemy revive. Think about it. Now they keep getting alignment. I know the SNES version would revive units or bring out more units, which would make the fights even longer. Thank you. Well, one more. Wonder if you can petrify the little trainees. Guess not. Yeah, this I don't think is a good fight for this party. Getting those ally ups. Bad. Shouldn't send Soonash to clean up. Soonash got a more important job to do. Which is going to capture the towns. Took care of those losers. Oh no, it's your chaos talking. Used to be such a good dragon tamer. Don't know what happened. Hey Leia, clean up. Up, and then go for the other guy. We can send Destin over there. Check this out. How long the beat has this at 107 hours for completion? We're at 70 hours? We're nearing the end here. Liberated Trannis. Forget legends and mythology. This is our problem, mankind's problem. I want to protect my home. I want to protect Palatinus. Get Destin up there. Leia should be able to clean all these scrubs up. Chop, chop, triple magic. I was expecting a bit more damage. Yggdrasil. Tree of Life. I don't know if we'll be able to full clear. Yeah. Oh yeah. You know, I feel Leia's really high level, but she doesn't feel that strong. Snow orb? Snow orb? We should be near the end of the mission. Zarbao has been liberated. I thought Lotus soldiers had run away. What are they doing in Castle Talpea? Good question. And hover here and here. Oh yeah, he got stoned. Let's remove his existence. Bye bye. This should take out two. Almost three. Chop. Istar. Doing the damage. Evan's doll. That's interesting. So he's gonna go there, pick up that, pick up that. Gonna send Destin, pick up this. Why the triple magic is so weak though. It should be so much stronger. Tatilla! What does that do? I don't even know what kind of weapon that is. I'm gonna send Liddell capture after this. I'm gonna send Destin to capture this. Send Istar over that. Send Nina north. All right. Now all we gotta do is wait. I don't think we're gonna get attacked. If we do get attacked, I'm completely screwed. More gear for a vampire that we'll never use. Yeah, doesn't seem to be any more units. Vesta. I always thought it was legend. I never thought it was true. So the ultimate power really does exist, huh? Capture that. Yeah, we're just waiting on cap. Buddy. Buddy, you're right there. Send Mike towards the... Well, not yet. Not yet. We have him refreshed all his stamina. Now we should be good. Send him on the road. And rest after. I'm surprised we haven't run into any neutral enemies. Can't believe Lotus gave up. They aren't sending any more men. Can't they go back to Lotus? That's a good question. What's going on? What's going on with Lotus? Chaos. I'm gonna wait till we capture that last town and then we'll send Mike to finish it. I don't think I should run into any problems, hopefully. Whoa. What the hell are you? My dog? Beatrice? I was a bit worried because if we had a Gorgon coming in, I don't want Mike to fight it. K-Seg has been liberated. Why won't the soldiers from Lotus just get out of here? What do they want? What's so valuable here anyway? Well. Our leader should die in the first threat. Leader should die in the first round. You know, Mike has as much health as an ogre. Curious. Cup of life. All right. Leader dies. I think we're gonna kill the ogre, but the golem's gonna stay alive. All right. So, want to destroy this guy first. We'll fight Thamaz. Finish the mission. Finish the stream. We can prepare for the other one in about 2 hours, 3 hours. She's gonna run into the fight. And she is really running. Come on, there we go. All that for a gremlin. That'd be funny if he dodges everything, right? Why am I getting ads about Code Tycoon? I don't even know what that is, Shen. Yep, Risa is tomorrow. All right, Thamaz. Knights of the Calaginous Order, still here. Why do you side with the Netherworlders? What are you planning to do? The Calaginous Order is decimated thanks to you. The Brigade of Radiant Cross, ordained by the Pope, is useless now. We can't possibly return to Lotus like this. We will return with the ultimate power. We will reach the highest position among Imperial Knights. No, we will dominate the world. Those who laughed at us, those who murdered my father during the uprising, everyone will bow down before us. What awaits you then? Nothing can be accomplished by cultivating hatred. You are wrong. The ultimate power isn't meant for humans. I will stop your scheme. Your ambitions end here. Get back, Baldwin. Leave them to me. Head for the ruins. What? Told you to go. Why did we come all the way here? You and Richard must resurrect Diadenica to gain the ultimate power, the secret behind the divine power of the gods. No, just teleporting out of here. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Come, in the name of the Calaginous Order, I will not let you pass. For the first time, we see a boss behind an enemy. I mean, it's not gonna help, but they're learning. Ogre, for you. Farewell, Richard. Bald. Blah. Congratulations! Currently, the Caliginous Order is using Castle Talpea as their base. To gain the ultimate power, they joined with the denizens of the Netherworld. Their actions cannot be considered noble any longer. They're merely acting out of selfish desire. But why do they follow Lotus's orders? I have no idea. We do know that they aren't as unreasoning as we once believed, though. I guess they share common interests, then. I can't believe the Caliginous Order would go that far to gain the ultimate power. It would be nice if we could go directly to the ruins, but if we do, our back will be exposed to Castle Talpea. The assault on the castle should be top priority. From what I've heard, a report on the ruins is stored in the castle. I wonder if that's why they chose Castle Talpea. Alright, so that'll be it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.